I can't do it. Being on the edge of a cliff is terrifying for me. But I just have to do this. Okay.
I know that feeling when you're about to go over the edge or something, and you're truly terrified. It's a horrible feeling.
So, here we go, over the edge. Just gonna... Oh, boy. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, my God.
Well done. Good on you, Ed.
Whoa.
Come left, Ed. Steady. Keep coming left.
Woo! Oh, my God. Oh.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. How was it?
It was incredible. That was totally incredible. I'm totally overwhelmed. I can't believe it. Whew. I was so scared. I'm a little emotional. I can't believe I did that.
Total respect. Well done, you, my man. So Ed did incredibly damn that, you know. I could see like the emotion welling up in him a bit. Some of the early stories from the First World War, from those that survived it, they said that the men that were crying beforehand were actually the men that were bravest because they're facing their fears. It's really natural. And that ultimately is what real courage is.